Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
We saw your ship. Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
Who's Fidan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the Geth. They're making another push. Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
Look out!
Contact.
Oh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Thank you.
Shepard.
Ready to roll out to wherever the Geth are bunkered? Check in with Fidan, but I think we're done here.
This valve looks like part of a large system. There are likely others we need to activate as well.
there's another one. Doesn't look like it's been activated yet, though. We should keep looking.
The tower's secure. Thanks to you, Commander.
I just did what I had to.
Well, I'm glad you're on our side, then.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
What do they want?
If you want answers, go ask them yourselves.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
What's Exogeni?
It's the company most of us work for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
Every Geth I kill brings me one step closer to Saren.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
I destroyed a Geth transmitter in the tunnels. They won't be a problem any longer.
Thank you, Commander. We're in your debt. You've taken a great weight off my shoulders. I just wish I had such good news for every problem.
What's wrong with the colony's power supply?
May O'Connell is working on our power problems. She'd know more about it than I do.
You mentioned something about a food shortage.
Davin Reynolds is tasked with securing food for the immediate future. If you can assist, please speak with him.
Is there anything I can do to solve your water shortage?
Maka Doyle has been assigned to that particular issue. If you have any insight to offer, please speak with her.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
You're the one who repelled that last wave. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Varan meat, but it's too dangerous. The Alpha Varan, he's huge and he's mad. Rabid, maybe. Totally uncontrollable. I can't do anything until he's dead.
I killed the big Varan. The rest are yours.
Excellent. I'll organize a hunt when the immediate threat of the Geth is gone.
I have to go.
Here, for your trouble. It's not much, I know, but it's all we can spare.
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
I found these power cells in the tunnels. Are they what you're looking for?
I knew they'd turn up eventually. Here, Fidan gave me some requisition money. It's all yours. Now, if I can take these power cells into place, I'll have this colony up and running in no time.
take the fight to these Geth, we would. We're not soldiers.
Don't want to go down there.
What's back there?
I could tell you everything. How would you like that?
No!
That was a good one. Very intense.
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip. Helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
Who else is looking for the Geth?
Not looking for. Looking to get rid of. They're a thorn in the side of the... Trying to get to the... Dying!
Let's leave him. There's nothing we can do for him.
I don't have time for this.
Well, don't stay too long. Or time will be all you have.
Displace it.
I won't do it. I won't. I can't. I won't do it. My mind is my own. My mind is my own. My mind is my own.
Gotta give these colonists credit. They don't give up easy.
this last valve appears to have activated the system, Commander.
Shut down the car!
That got their attention.
That's close enough!
Relax, Jong. They're obviously not Geth.
Get back, Juliana. Who are you? What do you want?
Commander Shepard. I'm here to remove your Geth problem.
You see? You worry too much.
And you trust too easily, Juliana.
I'm just glad to see a friendly face. I thought we were the only humans left on this planet.
Fidan and some of the members of Zhu's Hope are still alive.
I thought you said they were all dead.
I said they were probably all dead.
They're not dead, but the Geth have really pounded them.
We know what that's like. Those damn synthetics are relentless.
I'll do whatever I can to keep them away from you. But I need some information.
What kind of information?
Ignore him. The Geth are up in the Exogeny headquarters, just a bit further along the Skyway.
Those headquarters are private property, soldier. Remove the Geth and nothing else.
I'm not interested in your company's secrets.
Commander, before you go, my daughter, Lisbeth, she's missing.
They shouldn't waste time poking around. We could do a proper accounting of our casualties after the Geth are gone.
That's my daughter you're talking about. She's still alive. I know it.
Where is your daughter, Juliana?
She was working in the Exogeny building when the attacks came.
Oh, yeah, there were several places she could hide. For a short time.
If she's in there, I'll get her out.
Thank you, Commander. Thank you.
Stay bunkered down until I find out what the Geth are after.
Of course. And please remember, if you see my daughter...
Yeah, they could...
Thank you.
ain't getting through this with the gear we have. Has to be another way in. One-way drop, Commander.
Sorry. I thought you were Geth, or one of those Baron.
Who are you, and what are you doing in here?
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running, and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on, and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
We'll get you out, as soon as we find out what the Geth are after.
It's not the Geth, it's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. It's very important I find out what they're after.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
What's a Thorian?
It's an indigenous life form. Exogeny was studying it.
What else can you tell me? Do you know where I can find this Thorian?
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Do you know how we can shut it down?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You can follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
All right. I'll look into it. Stay put until the field is down.
Yeah, you don't have to tell me twice. I'll just find a small hole to hide in until the field is down. Oh, here, take my ID. This should get you past any locked doors. Good luck with that field.
Want to review protocol.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console. Exogeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden. Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of Subject Species 37, the Thorian.
Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on Species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including humans. The Zoo's Hope Control Group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Are you saying Exogeny knew its people were getting infected?
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
So that's why they were acting weird.
You should contact Joker.
Joker. Come in, Joker. Damn it, that field's blocking us.
We need to drop that field and get back to Zeus Hope.
VI, what can you tell me about the Geth ship and the field it's generating?
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
We need to find that ship. Let's get moving.
Going to standby mode.
Trouble.
like the other one. We don't have the teeth to tear this out. Keep looking.
Perimeter secured. Thank you.
way. Doors will be open now. We can go deal with that Thorian thing. Damn. I'd like to have seen the face on their pilot when that thing toppled.
Keep your guard up. There still might be a few Geth inside the base.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
They can't do any real damage. We're on our way back. Just hold your position.
Okay. Well, we'll just wait right here for you, Commander.
This place will be crawling with Geth in a minute. Keep together and we'll get out of here in one piece.
Here. I don't think this place is safe.
I need some answers. You knew more about the Thorian than you let on.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
You did what you could. I'll help them. If you can tell me where to find the Thorian.
The Thorian is underneath Zeus Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
But why are the Geth after the Thorian? What could Saren want with it?
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities. That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
Thanks for the heads up, Joker. You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.